Hi, this is Shikikilin in nature. Oh yes, I want to show you where I meditate every single day, 2 times a day, since the 1st November of 2015. Between these two trees, I sit on a rock. I am on a chair now, but it's a rock underneath my chair. And behind me, it's a forest in a cliff. Like if I fall, it's over. But I am safe because I believe in me. I trust myself and I trust who I become. That's what happens when you love yourself at 100%, when you spend time with yourself, when you be conscious of what is truly important for your spiritual growth, like meditate. If you get enough of all the scenario of your mind drive you crazy and bring you there and bring you that, and it's awful. If you get enough of that, I get a great solution for you. Hey, do like Shikikilim. Go meditate every day in nature and make peace with yourself and be conscious about what is truly important for your spiritual growth. Peace. I just finished my meditation and I want to share with you what I say after I finish meditate and after I finish heal my chakra. Because remember, open your chakra is really important on your journey of spiritual growth, and it's something that someone else need to do for you. So when I finish meditate and heal my chakra, I say this: I am grateful to be able to move my hands, my feet, to be conscious and aware of the reality and the illusion. I'm grateful to be able to breathe, to smell, to taste, to hear, to see, to move every muscle of my body. Thank you, Gaia, to allow me to walk this earth. Thank you, universe, to be in alignment with my truth every step of the way in Tribe City. So, thank you so much to let me share what helped me along my journey to become my greatest version. Let it be. Let it be all. Surrender it all. Shikikilin style. Peace.